Hello everyone, in this video we are going to discuss about the practical on in vitro quantitative determination of urea in serum by Berthelot method. So here we are going to discuss about the aim of the experiment, introduction, principle, materials required, procedure, calculation and conclusion. Now aim of the experiment is to determine urea in serum by Berthelot method. Next is introduction. Urea is the final result of metabolism of proteins. It is formed in the liver. Elevated urea can appear in blood, which is known as uremia, in case of diet with excess of protein, renal disease, heart failure, gastrointestinal hemorrhage, dehydration or renal obstruction. Next is principle of the experiment. Urea in the sample is hydrolyzed enzymatically into ammonia and carbon dioxide. Ammonia ions react with salicylate and hypochlorite in presence of the catalyst nitroprusside to form a green endophenol. The intensity of the color formed is proportional to the urea concentration in the sample, and the intensity is measured in a colorimeter at 580 nanometer. Next is materials required. So first we need working reagent, which contains urease, sodium salicylate, hypochlorite and sodium nitroprusside. We need urea standard solution whose concentration is 50 mg per dl and distilled water, sample which is serum, test tube, micropipette and colorimeter measuring at 580 nanometer. Next is procedure. So first of all we have to take three test tubes and mark them as B for blank, S for standard and T for test. And we have to take distilled water as a blank in a beaker, then the standard urea solution, the sample and the reagent, and also we have to take different micropipette to pipette out all this reagent. Then after that, by following the chart, we have to pipette out all the reagents into different test tubes. So first of all, we have to take the working reagent, 10 ml, 1 ml of the working reagent into all the three test tubes. Then we have to take 10 microliter of distilled water into the test tube, which is marked as blank. And after that, 10 microliter of urea standard solution we have to take into the test tube, which is marked as standard. And 10 microliter of the sample we have to take into the test tube. So after that, it is mixed. All the reagents are mixed and it is kept for incubation at room temperature for 10 minutes. Then after 10 minutes, one green colored solution will appear, and whose concentration or whose intensity we have to measure in a colorimeter at 580 nanometer. So after that calculation, so here there is a formula, that is C sample is equal to A sample by A standard into C concentration. C means concentration. So the concentration of the sample, that is concentration of the serum, we can get by using this formula, where we have to put absorbance of the sample, then divide it by absorbance of the standard, and we have to multiply it by concentration of the standard urea solution, which is 50 mg per dl. And this absorbance of the standard and the sample we will get in from the colorimeter. Then after this, the final one is conclusion. The reference value, that is the normal value of urea in blood, is 50 to 45 mg per dl. And the clinical significance is concentration of urea is increased in blood in case of heart failure, shock, hemorrhage, dehydration, high protein diet, renal diseases like acute and chronic renal failure, glomerular nephritis and tubular necrosis, post renal disease like urinary tract obstruction, and urea concentration is decreased in blood in case of low protein intake, severe vomiting and diarrhea, liver disease, pregnancy, etc. Thank you.